if we continue with the Kenya Kwanza government of supplying subsidized fertilizer, giving them right seed, certified, continue to give them farm implements, to improve their infrastructure, roads, to actually able to look into the post-harvest losses, and of course connect them to the market. Hii watu watasaidia sisi hata kupunguza gharama ya maisha katika Kenya.